faster just to walk around to the parking garage like we did before.
The rate was like $260 for this, and with taxes and everything and fees, it came to around $299 a night. Now that's a little bit expensive, but you can walk right up to Terminal 5 or take the AirTrain right to the terminal you're going to. The other hotels in the area are fairly expensive as well, and not as nice. So this one at least is really close to the airport. So this is why we chose it.